kender til fem. Det er ligesom robotter, de er kolde i deres sæt. De kender ham, alle kan ikke kende sig selv. Men rolig min bror, du kan vende dig til. Jeg kender til rødder, jeg kender til fem. Det er ligesom robotter, de... Welcome back to TransGuyReacts. My name is Nik, and I make videos about whatever I want to make videos about. Usually it's LGBTQ plus stuff like movies, TV shows, music videos, or women's basketball. Today I'm going to talk about Blank the Series reaction video to Season 2, Episode 2. I like to do these pretty much off the cuff, and there might be some editing. It kind of depends on them and how much actual reacting they do in the scene. In this video, because sometimes Faye and Yoko tend to not react, they just kind of stare and watch the show. So then I'll sometimes edit things out, like a lot. I'll edit a lot out actually, so we'll see how long this video will be. But I think I might keep the last, like episode 2, 3, 4, up to 6 basically all as one video, because in the past I've like combined them because they just don't react that much. But I think it's fine to just keep the videos shorter if they happen to be shorter, so we'll just rock with that as we go. I am getting over a cold, so my voice might not be the best, and I'm not projecting maybe as well as I would like to, but it might be sound a little congested. It is what it is. But hopefully you like my reactions from a black trans man's, I keep saying man, I'm not a man, trans guys' point of view. So let's get into it. Post-coitus. She's warm. She's red because she just had some great sex. Body's hot. Oh, inside information. Again on the love seat, again right on top of each other, but cuddling. Look at Faye's smile, she's so happy. Why are you whispering? Yeah. Saying cookie. So smiley. Yoko is always touching her fingers or doing something around her hands. Got a hand fixation. Oh, now Yoko has food. Okay, who's it clapping for? This scene is actually you? What does that mean? She like kissed her on the cheek. I was acting all sultry. So what Faye saying here? What we saying?
Having a cookie. Of course, gotta share it. It's just okay. Faye's not that impressed. Angry Bird. Chipmunk. Rabbit. What else is she called? So many things. What? Why are they looking at each other like that? Secret language. She didn't want it. It's not that good. And make her drink. She did not. She has water. What are you doing? She loves to make her do shit. Smell like the previous oranges. What? Oh. Kumquats. Oh, it's sour. Yeah, essentially. Why are they flirting over juice? Mm-hmm. It's very sour, but you can drink it. What? Very, very sour, I see. Clear the palate with some water. Oh! Of course. She's like, oh, of course I'll drink your water, even though I have my own water. She's so proud of herself. Oh, Yoko. What? She cannot stop smiling. Damn, Fi. In real life, too, huh? Oh. Hand out. Massage. Why don't they ever... Okay, dipping sauce. What does that have in relation to what we all talking about? Chili lime sauce and dipping. Fishing for compliments. Just laughing together. Cute aggression? What are y'all talking about? Just flirt with it. Pretend to bite fingers? Girl. What? What are you saying? Yo, so playful right now. Well, why are you getting upset over Dr. Wan being on screen? Yo. It's acting. You better say you. Oh my god. Yo is doing too much. Demanding compliments. Don't be talking about Dr. Wong. What? God, yeah. It's so silly. Bunny face, not bunny teeth. Trying to outclass Dr. Wong. She's like, I'm cuter. I just want to look at you. Wow. Oh my god, you guys stop fucking flirting. Now she's like, Campbell! She looks like all the animals. No. Yep. Too late. They definitely translated it. They are such tees to each other. They're so silly. She knew she was getting some kisses. What are you doing, girl? Yo. Caressing those fingers. Gotta make sure you pay good attention to them. Because we know where they go. what their job is. We know. And now, Vi is playing with her fingers. What are y'all talking about? What the? Giggling and shit. Fingersmithing. She's like, I have to be stubborn for you. Does she? She likes her stubbornness. Even though she finds it mildly annoying, she likes that she's stubborn with her. It's fun. Okay. She really wants compliments today. Oh, cut. Now, cuddling. She's such a flirt. Back to hand holding. As they do. Fingersmithing, whatever. She is straight caressing those fingers. Damn you. And Faye's want to see it too now. She's like, girl, you were really playing with my fingers. But she lets her do it. Still playing with those fingers. What are y'all whispering about? Something naughty because she slapped your hand. She's like, continue to massage my hand. During the reshoots, maybe? Are they? Okay, duh. A lot, huh? She don't want to say it right now? Okay, sure, not surprised, okay. Their characters are very similar. Faye's like, yeah, I'm very much like our name. She pretty much said that in interviews. She said, like, they're pretty much the same person, except she expresses her opinions more. She's more direct. Calling her out. Oh my god, yeah, this is so bad. So if it's a little bit too much affection, then Faye gets shy. Oh, then she calling her out. Oh yeah. At least in the public. Faye's like, that's not me. Always eating the props. She is going to town on that hand. Yo, staring so hard. Still going to count on that hand.
What are you saying? They're not translating. Whispering, saying little things to each other. What? Why are you getting so deep into the palm? B1's like chastising. Watch! Get chastised again. Oh, is it? Isn't this the improvised scene? Where P1 told them that this wouldn't have any, like, or most of it wouldn't have any dialogue, be musical with it, so they could just act freely. So they acted as themselves. What are you doing, yo? What? DJing? She's straight DJing. Girl. Girl. Why isn't this being translated? What are they talking about? You're sulking about something. Oh. She's calling out P1 for that. Like, what was supposed to happen? Voices. Are you chewing? That was definitely yo. Real life yo. She's bold. Just like Yoko. Teasing each other.
จริงก็ได้แบบนี้เลยเหรอใช่แบบนี้เลยเหรอใช่แบบนี้เลยแบบเนี้ยอ๋อก็ดื้อแบบเนี้ยทำไมเออจริงไม่ดื้อไอ้ดื้อ
They're just telling on each other. So funny. Oh, little cuddle. Little cuddle. Still working on that hand. I've been massaging that hand for like 5 minutes. Probably more. That's crazy. That's like so embarrassed by it. You look good, Faye. Was this the day she's like referring to this? She's like, my niece crushed on someone. They're like, I think I saw a clip on like TikTok where Yo had bruised her knee or something like that. And she said, because she jumped on top of Fi doing something ridiculous and she bruised herself. So, proven Fi's point. When you're shy, you always make your face look like a camel? Like in real life? Or in the show? Not P1, Connor Alpaca. I would like to see P1 in a reaction video. That'd be fun. Who was that? Ooh. Yeah, she did. Yes. She benched you. Benched you again. Why be teasing so much? Who are you doing the most? Acting like it's just Yo. Mirroring. Why is she staring at her face like that? Oh, pitched her again. Why are you gaslighting her? Most definitely. Fai is also mischievous. Touch. Mm. As Yo, like, fingersmiths her hand, even after she pinched her 3 times. Okay. Gay. He can't catch a hit, though. must touch Faye at all times. She loves a kneecap. She loves a kneecap. Yep, back to holding hands. Okay. Whispering and almost looking like you're about to kiss. What the hell? Bro, why did Faye look like that when she said that? She was talking about the show, but the way that Faye looked when she said it was very much like, what you saying? You exposing us? Like, bruh, look at fucking Faye's face. Deep breath. She's talking about the show, homie. Called her out. See? She's like, eat something like in the scene so you don't talk too much. She is just like, if I be saying shit or like having facial reactions that tell you that whatever Yoko is saying is the truth, and she didn't react to it, you wouldn't know. You'd be like, well, you know, she's just talking. Or she's talking about the show. But Faye's reactions are like giving it away. She'd be all shy or like worried. Like, bruh, what? You didn't have to say that? What the f- what? Yo, you're so bad. And they're holding hands still on the side. Miss Molly is Faye is always messing with her. Mm-hmm, sure. Picture again. She was saying you sat on her hand. You were pinching her. Y'all are so ridiculous. And she's pinching her. She just pinched her ass. Underneath the blanket. Kisses. All of this. Just flirt, 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 flirt. She does that to her a lot. Tell her to, like, stop. Why are they shy? It's not even their scene. Taking your acting seriously. Yo does look like she's actually asleep.
มีสะดุ้งแรงขนาดนี้ยังไม่ตื่นเลยแต่ดูนะเนี่ย
แบบจริงจัง
ใจแรงมาก
คือกระเพื่อมแบบทุกที
แล้วเป็นท่าที่โยหลับจริงๆอ่ะ
ไม่ถือว่าเล่นเก่งมาก
sure พี่ว่า
อันนี้ชื่นชม
เข้าถึงหมดเลยนี่พี่หลับให้แล้วตายเหมือนมีไม่นี่นะเพราะว่า
เฮ้ยโยหลับได้ดี
ใช่
he loves to sleep
จริ งเข้าถ
ึ
ง
ค
นหนึ่งไม่เคยที่จะไม่โทษต
ั
วเองเลย
She does
เรื่องมันสองรู้สึกผิดอยู่ลึกๆนี
่ถ้าเขาไม่ออกจากวงไป
Well, gotta get Ayan out. She's sleepy, for real though. What is playing around? Why did she cover her up?This scene, Anuna's being such a green flag. She's just like saying all the right things, so supportive. It's a great scene. What are they whispering about? Always whispering. It's a very emotional scene.Her hands. Telling her what to do? Oh my god. Don't lick your lips so much. Oh my god, yo. And she listened to you too. She stopped it. She's like, how dare you move your body? Let me touch you. This fake consulting. Of course, she can't like not touch her. No, you cry like a real person would cry. It's time for a massage. What are you doing, yo? Yes, yeah, true. She's so fascinated by herself. Putting on makeup for that scene. Okay. Are you talking about yourself, yo, or are you actually talking about Arnie? What are you talking about? Are you new? Who are they looking at off camera? Cuddle! Right on top of each other still. Now she's an owl. Yeah, I was like, wasn't a camel? So forceful, so upset. Was that real wine though, or real champagne? Because I think Yo in real life doesn't drink alcohol. I've inferred that. I don't know if that's true. Looking at her like you're mad in real life, Jesus. It's a scene. I'm embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed by the scene. You did it. Yoko's like, you will watch it. You will watch when you gave me that. Gave me the tongue. She's like, yeah. Yay, it's over. Okay.
เฮ้ยยังอ่ะนั่นหนูชอบฉากที่
หนูใครก
็ได้นั่นหนูชอบฉากที่ปั้นยิ้มเดินเข้ามาเรียกเพราะว่าหนูตกใจแบบ intensity
ท่าทางนี้บอกว่าแหลกเคี้ยวอย่างมันดูไม่ตั้งตัวดีมันดูแบบว่าเฮ้ยโยอย่างนี้จริงๆดิจบแล้วสำหรับรีแอควันนี
้ทุกคนชอบฉากไหนกันบ้างคะ
แต่เชื่อว่าทุกคนต้องชอบฉากที่ป้านิ่มไม่มีเข้ามาแน่เลยเพราะว่าป้านิ่มแบบ
คนหนึ่ง
คนหนึ่ง
ป้านิ่มต้องนอนอ่ะ
ป้านิ่มต้องโดนโดนเนตแล้วก็ย้ายไปอยู่ที่วังอื่นเขารู้ได้ไงว่าเจ้าหน่ายเข้ามาแล้วอ่ะ
ใช่มีเสียง
เพราะว่าหนังก็ต้องระวัง
วางคนไปโถ
ถึงแม้ป้านิ่มป้านิ่มจะดูกล้องจอดปิดจะเห็นหมดเลยอ่ะ
ถ้าป้านิ่มเห็นแล้วว่านิ่มไม่ควรออกมาแล้วนะ
Good point.
ป้านิ่มควรนอนนะ
She's so nosy.
จบไปแล้วนะคะทุกคนถ้าสมมติว่าชอบก็อย่าลืมคอมเมนต์ไว้นะคะว่าชอบฉากไหนบ๊ายบาย
แล้วเจอกันอีก
Wow, okay. The end of that was pretty funny too, because it's like, yeah, what the heck, Auntie Nim? You know things were going down anyway. Why are you coming in being nosy? Okay? Ridiculous. Anywho, but this was cute. They again were just in each other's lap. Lots of flirting. Fi was flirting so goddamn hard. Lots of touching, lots of playing with hair, lots of pinching, doing the most. Yo, telling their business, being real flat out about like what's going on. She does not care. She'd be like complaining the reality and the TV show all the shit, all the time, and just be dropping bombs about their relationship. And Fi doesn't do a good job of hiding it, so. It is what it is. They're cute. I love watching them. And I'm excited to watch episode 3. I'll see y'all in the next one. Tilt up. Crying your fears about me. Now you're fucked up. Are you willing to young men? It's just a non-stop. Hvis det ikke blir tænder. Vi er nærmere koks. Mod systemet vi bokser. De andre hopper som lopper i. Mens jeg også er en hosser. Systemet det fuck. Der er ingen sol. Er det gråt. Der er